Equivalent fractions. Equivalent fractions are fractions that represent the same part of a whole. For example, if we cut a cake exactly through the middle into two equally sized pieces, one piece is same as one half of the cake, 1/2. If the cake is cut into four pieces, then two pieces represent the fraction 2/4. And 2/4 is same as 1/2. 2/4 and 1/2 are equivalent fractions.